Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Infamous Second Son. So, last time, we put a stop to some drug dealers, and, I guess saved in a certain way Fetch from her life of crime.
Hey, just woke up. You were gone.
Yeah, I gotta go hook up with the other woman in my life.
Augustine, what does she have that I don't?
Concrete power?
You guys, I'm after the same thing.
By the way, I think your brother would have been real proud of what you did.
I mean, killing the dealers, destroying the drugs, and freeing the sex slaves, right?
Of course. Although I'm sure he would have loved me, too.
Yeah. I think if he'd have seen me with those boats and drugs and dealers, he'd have been proud of his kid, sis. We done good, Z. I'd like to see those lion-ass TV talkers make this look bad.
I'm sure they could find a way. Okay. Of course they would spin it that way. Yes, it was us.
I got word of a ramped up DUP presence over in the Lantern District. Must think there's a conduit hiding there.
Well, sounds like the place to be.
Hey, there's a bridge near here that'll get you there.
Great. Now this is a conference call.
Hi, Fetch.
Hey, Abigail. Might be worth mentioning that bridge was broken up like the 520 by the DUP.
Hey, Powerless. They ain't built and wrecked a bridge yet that we conduits can't cross. Right, Dee?
Hey, might be worth a shot, Reg.
Well, it sounds like you're in completely competent and trustworthy hands. You know, why don't you call me, if you get there?
And how do you put up with that?
He pays the bills. I'm heading for the bridge.
Okay, heading for the bridge. I thought there was... Yep. Oh, this cage is actually nice. I think I could just exploit this. Because they can't shoot through it. This is impenetrable. Oh, come on. Are you really that dumb? Oh, crap. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Got rid of that. Oh, it's fine, I guess. Okay, let's keep going. Oh, sorry. Just need to adjust my mic. Is that the bridge? Sure, looks like it. Okay, I really want to have my, neon powers.
Oh, bad move, man.
Oh.
This is gonna be awesome. Automatic turrets. It's so cheating. Turns out their Achilles heel is up their asses.
Knew you could do it, D.
Just gotta keep leapfrogging these auto turds. Man, these things are relentless. Taking a lot of fire here!
Let go, you... Oh my goodness. Oh, hello.
You want nothing from me and the crocodile? Duck and cover your ass.
Could you let go? Thank you.
A gap. Car is pretty useless right now,
unless it's a launching pad.
Nope, I pressed the wrong freaking button. Surrender too easily. I guess it makes sense.
Oh, finally decided to stop hiding behind your toys, huh?
Ooh, if you can come back from that, I will be...
I left a trail of bodies and bullets across this bridge. Fetch? Damn girls and their short attention spans. Oh, well.
Oh, you asked for like...
Here I come.
You asked for like 3 seconds before you're like, ah, dang it. You're the one with a short attention span, Delson.
Lady, you are hell on bridges, you know that?
So you recognize me?
Oh, yeah, yeah. You're the one that had me dead to rights a couple weeks ago and just let me walk away?
You've changed since then.
You mean the smoke thing? Yeah, that's new.
I hear you've learned a new trick. You've expanded your arsenal.
Well, I don't know where you heard that. I mean, I'm just a lowly smoke guy.
We'll see.
Yeah, that's doing nothing for me.
Oh boy.
I thought so. I just had to see it for myself. See? That wasn't so hard. I thought so. I just had to see it for myself. I hope you realize how special you are.
Now, what am I to?
Big concrete off so we can talk.
You're a big fella.
Okay, what am I supposed to be doing? Dying repeatedly, apparently.
You're a big fella.
Can I just, like, use this to regain health? Mission failed. Okay. That would be a... No. My goodness.
You're a big fella.
Okay, let's... just give myself...
Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel. I suppose I could convince you to take a dive.
Okay. Oh, I can just... Okay. I can take him out. Okay, yeah, this is not actually that hard. Now that I know his patterns.
Oh,
Okay, so maybe I, you know, lied about the neon thing, but listen, I think I can save us both a lot of time here. I just need to leech a little power off you, that's it.
You want me to just give you my power?
I mean, not enough to sink bridges or anything, but enough to pull the concrete daggers out of my friends, yeah. And then after that, you will never see me again.
I've got a better idea. Since you'd be useless to me back in your little hovel, how about you stay here with me?
I kind of like my idea better.
Dawson. You disappoint me. No. Whoa!
What?
Going down. Going down. Okay.
What the heck is going on?
The Lantern District, where I was headed all along. Just took the scenic route.
What the heck just happened? Somebody rescued us and flew us all the way over here. I guess. Not sure who, though. Okay. Where did everybody go, literally? There was like so many people shooting at me, and now they're like all gone. What happened? I don't know. However, the mission fan is locked.
What the?
Oh, civilian. Okay, one of those two is a civilian, not a drug dealer. Okay. Where did you go? You're the one that's running away from me. What do you mean, find him and bring him back? Okay.
Gonna be all right.
Yay for healing powers. That make little sense. Okay, what am I? I guess I'll just go around and clear DUP presence. We are running out. Yeah, we're pretty much out of time for this. For this episode, so we're gonna end it here. When we come back, we will start clearing these DUP areas. So yeah, anyway, until next time, see ya and bye.